stat sheets, the Beda did a better job shooting the ball from the field.
Actually, it was still below 40, I think, no, in a percentage. 30%. So I think our job of keeping them below 40% is good enough for us. If we manage to get our opponents shooting below 40%, I think it's decent defense now. But unfortunately, we also had a horrible percentage. I think they did a good job also defending us. It's a tough win. I mean, just win it, we're not going to win it. But I just appreciated my players working really hard. I give credit to the coaching staff for helping us, because our coaching team is really hard offensively and defensively. Sila tayo, sila si Juno Soler, Juno Lupo, si Tyrone Bautista, and si Matt Kumar. Of course, si Richard Warrior also. So I think we were able to add something different to the boys in this game. No? And I think in the end, we were put in a situation na talagang nakikitan. And again, we learned something from this, and we're very happy about this.
Coach, and we see the regular coming off the bench.
Well, it depends. Actually, we haven't decided that yet, but right now, our rotation is we figured that he might be good coming off the bench because he has got some firepower. Kasi mahirap pag first batch mo, okay, tapos wala ka nang bala sa susunod. So I think he's feeling that gap, and we can do that.
Coach, you won against Ateneo, low scoring game.
Yes.
Is this parang very different talaga yung plan mo, or it just happened?
Siguro nangyari lang yun. We're just trying to play good defense against them. Prove to them that we could play in the half court defensively. I think at this point we cannot overpower other teams. No? They're very talented, but as I've said before, ang puhunan namin is hard work and discipline.
Coach, and you 10-0, did you go
over Ateneo? Definitely an underdog.
What will it take for you guys to beat such a good team?
Our approach would be just the same as any other team. We have to prepare really hard against Kenya. We know for a fact it's a very talent-laden team, from the first guy to the last guy. And siguro I might have to consult with my coaching team to figure out something out. Hopefully we could provide something pwede na makasabay na kami sa inyo.
Sir, so yung first game against ng Beda was a loss. Ano pong adjustments ang ginawa niyo para iba naman yung results?
Well, that was our first game actually na ano sa FilOil, and we were feeling our way as a team. Wala pa rin yung chemistry, but it's a good thing itong nangyari itong FilOil play, itong preseason games, and that it kept us together. Nagkalamin ko na yung weaknesses namin, ang strength namin. And hopefully we can mold this team into one cohesive unit come the end of the season.
Coach, may nung preseason ko, pero yun yung kasal, they didn't make it sa final four last year. So is this a testament of how, I mean, how to balance the league, or
mahirap sabihin. I think knowing teams like Ateneo, FU, Adams, they cut something under their sleeves named Mabalak. So I think they're going to prepare really hard. And hindi naman nila pinakita lahat ng mga tatang at pwede nila. So it's a surprise for everyone. Siguro kailangan natin talaga.
Where would you say it's a way to win this?
eh, sana. Ang ano namin, ang rule lang namin is yun yung is to at least Sunday sa top 4. Masaya na kami sa top 4. Kung makuha namin yung magandang board sa top 4. Okay?
Thank you!
Thank you.